That would require certain businesses to provide 3 months of paid maternity leave has passed in the Arkansas House.
That bill would apply to companies that cover expenses for out-of-state abortions but not maternity leave, and would apply to businesses with 50 or more full-time employees.
House approved the legislation on a party-line vote of 80 to 12.